tonight's game between the Chiefs of Canton and your Salem Rocks. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Fans, we ask that you support both teams and officials by refraining from derogatory remarks and cheer in a positive manner. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please remove your hats and stand for the playing of our national anthem. Let's start off by meeting the starting lineup for tonight's game from visiting Canton Chiefs. Starting at four for the Chiefs, number two, Devin Pettis. Starting at four for Canton, number 13, Jaden Williams. Starting at center for the Chiefs, number 12, Dante Fabian. Starting at guard for Canton, number three, Lake McIntosh. Starting at guard for the Chiefs, number five, Caleb Williams. The head coach of the Canton Chiefs is Jimmy Redd. And let's meet the starting lineup for tonight's game for the home team, your Salem Rocks. Starting at four for the Rocks, number 23, Luke Gippenbauer. Starting at four for Salem, number 12, Ashton Wheeler. Starting at center for the Rocks, number 24, Jacob Weber. Starting at guard for Salem, number 10, Jack Cole. Starting at guard for the Rocks, number 21, Ryan Peters. The head coach for the Rocks is Ryan Emmerger, assisted by Bob Brody and Brian Harris. Thank you. 10 feet.
Thank you.
Checking in for the Rocks, number 11, Henry Rumley. Previous camp father on number 3, Lake McIntosh. His first, team third. Thank you. foul called on number 21, Ryan Peters. His first, team first. Hit ball on baseline. Keep on.
Cole.
Thank you.
his first team sack. Thank you. foul called on number 22, Grant Israel. Let us take 21, Ryan Peters. This set the team first. Travis called, same ball. Checking into the Chiefs, number two, Devin Pettis.
Yeah.
all stays the same. Foul call on number 12, Dante Fee.
Let's go, Chiefs!
15, Barry Reed. Checking in for the Rocks, number 21, Ryan Peters. Previous standing foul on number 11, Henry Rummel, his second team set. Foul call on number 15, Amari Reed, his second team fifth. 13, Jake Williams, and number 12, Dante Fee. Full timeout called by the Rocks.
Thank you.
Foul called on number 5, Caleb Williams, his third team six. Can't foul on number 2, Devin Pettis, his second team seven. Weber shooting 2. Thank you. referee Luke Lickenbauer, his second, team six. Full timeout called by the Rams. Second timeout called by the Chiefs. Full timeout. Checking in for the Rocks, number 23, Luke Dickenbaugh. Thank you.